everyone, it's Kikopup here, and today I'm going to show you the fastest and easiest way to get your dog to offer you eye contact. Now, the most traditional way to teach this is to put a treat up between your eyes like this, mark and reinforce the dog for looking at the treat. There's nothing wrong with this technique, however, it has an added step where you then have to teach your dog not to look at your hand, but to look at your face. The method that I'm going to show you is based on a technique called capturing, where you get a dog to offer behavior to you, then you can simply mark and reinforce it, and then add a cue. However, with eye contact, most dogs will look at you if you make a kissy noise. Now, this type of training I learned from my mentor Kyle Rayum 13 years ago when I used to work at the shelter. So, it's a very simple technique, and it's great to teach shelter dogs, new dogs, and puppies to look at your face. So you make a kissy noise, mark when your dog looks at you, then move to feed a treat. Now you want to make sure not to move as you're clicking or saying yes, because what can happen is the dog can look up at your face and then quickly down at your hand because he knows your hand is going to be moving to give him the treat. So you want to make a big pause between marking and reinforcing your dog. So you make a kissy noise, when your dog looks up at you, click, and then move to feed a treat. If your dog doesn't look up at you when you make the kissy noise, you can make a breathing noise to get your dog to offer looking up at your face. Most dogs will look at you if you breathe or sigh. So you don't want to blow air on your dog's face like that, because most dogs find that aversive and some might even snap out of fear. So don't do that. Instead, make a sighing noise. Mark and reinforce. Then when your dog's looking up at you while you're sighing, you can add your kissy noise as the cue. So you, good. And then you phase out the breathing noise afterwards. To add duration to the eye contact, you simply need to make your kissy noise and then wait a couple more seconds before marking and reinforcing. Now, some dogs will start to look around the room when they're like, hey, I didn't get my treat yet. So what you can do is use that same sighing noise to extend how long your dog looks at you. So you make your kissy noise, your dog looks at you, sigh, you can tell them what a good job they're doing, and then feed. What you don't want to do when training eye contact is to lean over your dog and stare at them directly without blinking, because most dogs find this intimidating and they'll actually try to avoid your eye contact because they're trying to be polite. So what you want to do is sit or stand in a neutral position rather than leaning over your dog, and then make your kissy noise, have your dog look up at you, mark, and reinforce. When you start adding duration, you want to really make sure that you're blinking at your dog as you're looking at them, because a direct stare without blinking can be taken as a threat to dogs, and that will make them want to look away from you.